What we will present here is only the first three in every category. So for the three Jews, it is if I'm reading this correctly, Brahma Dasami. It says from Portugal, the brother, mashallah. Jazakallah khair, mashallah. On the third juz, the second place was taken by Muhammad Rafiq Sidat. Muhammad Rafiq Sidat. MashaAllah. Takbir. 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 MashaAllah, keep it up. And in the third category, in the three Jews category, the first prize, the first rank goes to Rayyan Muhammad. Rayyan Muhammad. Takbir. 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 MashaAllah, mashaAllah, tabarakAllah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept her and broaden your mind and inshaAllah make you from the huffaz of the Quran, inshaAllah, full Quran. So, for the 15 Jews category, we have Zakaria Hassan in the third place. Zakaria Hassan in the third place. As I said to you earlier on, tonight, today here, there is no winner, there is no loser. Everybody is a winner. SubhanAllah, for those who sat here and has been expressed by one of the judges that it's not an easy thing to sit here and do and recite in front of people, particularly when you're being judged. Okay? So we're all winners and they have inspired all of us. In the second place for the 15 Jews category is Ibrahim Hassana Ibrahim. MashaAllah, 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 look at them. Takbir. 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 MashaAllah. Sister here. Okay. So the finalist and the winner of the 15 Jews category is Muhammad Rashid. Muhammad Rashid. Oh, MashaAllah. MashaAllah. We shall hide this till he comes here and then expose it. Okay. Yeah, take his face. Takbir. 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 Jazakumullah khair. And now for the finals of the final. We have in the category of the full Quran, subhanallah, subhanallah. This must be more than a PhD. to memorize the Quran, it's something, it's a special gift. So for those who are doing this, consider you chosen people from Allah Azza wa Jal. It's a gift that not everybody has. So in the third rank, we have Yahya Abdurrabba. Yahya Abdurrabba. Oh, mashallah. Give that smile to the camera. That big smile. MashaAllah. MashaAllah. In the second place, we have young Mikhail Tembe from Portugal. You know, we'll have to up our game here in Birmingham. The brothers from Portugal are coming and taking everything from here. Allah yubarik, jazakumullah khair. You know, these brothers did not only travel from there, they've spent a couple of nights here, and they've been sleeping in the masjid, they've been looked after by the brothers here. So jazakumullahu khair, inshallah. And the final of this year's finals is for the full Quran is Muhammad Ibrahim from USA. Takbir! 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 We definitely need to widen this to make it international. Okay. No. Join up. Stand there so that you can take this, inshallah. This is also yours. Takbir! 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 And this concludes the ceremony of the prize giving and everything.